The Catholic Church is on a collision course with supporters of gay marriage. Catholic bishops are asking all Victorian parishioners to campaign against it, saying marriage is based on sexual difference to create new life.
Fleur and Claire would like to be married, but right now they can't, legally.
Why should we be discriminated against just because of who we go to bed with at night?
And that's how it should be, according to the Catholic Church.
If these new arrangements come up, then a fragile institution like marriage and family will become more fragile.
Bishop Prowse and five other bishops have written a letter urging Victoria's 1 million Catholics to oppose proposed changes in federal legislation affecting marriage. The letter says marriage is founded on sexual differences, potential for new life. Without it, there would be no human beings.
I hope we're protecting the institution of marriage. It's worth protecting. Marriage is the cornerstone of a good society.
Circle the wagons and protect ourselves against impending... It's a knee-jerk reaction from the Romans.
Supporters of same-sex marriage have slammed the campaign. They say the church is being alarmist and is out of step with society.
For the Catholic Church, this may actually backfire. We know that 53% of Christians actually support marriage equality.
I believe a marriage should be between a man and a woman.
The church says it's not trying to be divisive. For couples like Fleur and Claire, marriage equality remains a dream.
Every year there's increasingly more of a push for same-sex marriage, so I think it's only a matter of time.
Mark O'Brien, 10 News.